Everybody, this is Pastor Burrell. I'm here with a special announcement today that I'm very excited about and have been excited about for some time. We've been making some plans for this and just looking forward to it. I have Dr. Tatum here with me because he's going to be a big part of what we're going to be doing. It's been a while since we've had anything in the midweek for services here, just different circumstances just made it to where we weren't really able to have anything in the middle of the week anymore. But we've been doing a lot of praying and a lot of thinking, and we think that we have something that you'll enjoy very, very much. And I want to say a special thank you to Dr. Tatum for taking this on and being willing to help us in this endeavor. I'm excited about it, and I believe it's going to be a blessing to you. So I would like to just take the time right now to let Dr. Tatum share with you exactly what we're going to be doing for our midweek service. These are going to be on Wednesdays starting on November the 11th. Wednesday, November the 11th at 12 p.m., or as they used to say in the Westerns, at noon. So we'll see you there at noon if you're able to come, starting November the 11th, and I think it's going to be a great thing. So, Dr. Tatum, just take a moment and share with us what we'll be doing.
Well, thank you, Pastor. I appreciate the opportunity to work with you here at the Maranatha Church of God. I appreciate your vision for this church. And I appreciate the fact that you're willing to use me in a capacity to where I can use my gifts to where I feel like they're best complemented. What we want to do is we want to meet together on those days, starting November the 11th, as Pastor said. We want to do a Bible study. We're going to call this Wednesday Wisdom because certainly we get our wisdom from the Bible. We also want you to bring a lunch. And so we'll start eating together at 12, and then after everyone's through, say around 12:30, we'll begin our Bible study. Over the last 25 years of my life, I've spent a lot of time teaching methods of Bible study at the college level and in various churches, and I'm excited about participating in that gifting here at the Maranatha Church of God. So we'll be studying the Bible. We'll be studying the Bible in different ways, looking at different methods to study the Bible. But one of the things that I really want to do is make it a very interactive time in which we learn together as we go through the Word of God. So I'm looking forward to seeing you on November the 11th. Again, make sure you bring your lunch, make sure you bring your Bible. I believe we're going to have a wonderful time as we learn what God has to say to us about now and about the future. May God bless you. See you soon.
There's no entrance fee for this thing. However, I like sub sandwiches. I like all sorts of food, and I'll expect someone to bring me a lunch. Joking about that. I do want to see you here, though, if you're able. I'm going to be here. I'm very excited about this and very much looking forward to what God's going to do in our lives as we get more in depth in His Word. So God bless you. Hope to see you soon. Have a wonderful, wonderful day.